Walton, thank you.
Oh, the last thing that President Roosevelt did was sign Holly's pardon.
Oh. I still don't believe it.
Oh, I do. You're here, Holly. You're really here.
The train bearing the body of Franklin Delano Roosevelt moved slowly from Warm Springs, Georgia, toward the nation's capital. Wherever it went, the people who loved him gathered to mark its passing, remembering the man who led the nation out of its most crippling depression and toward victory in its greatest war.